Lance was in the middle of the way, turn one, so they don't look the mirrors.
Yeah, copy, I've seen that.
There it is! Is that the first complaint of the new season?
It feels like we're back now.
They're all sleeping tonight.
I have too much air coming into my helmet.
Understood.
Then he has shut off a couple of vents on Max's helmet then.
Fernando Alonso, now fastest.
You're currently P1, 10th quicker than Verstappen.
Yeah, copy. Another step better. I'm connected with the car, it's good.
Copy, mate.
Yeah, they're all stopping. Can I go or not? I don't want to stop.
Here we go again.
Ocon improves his lap time, not his position. Gasly's only fighting his teammate. It's a sorry state of affairs for Alpine.
Yeah, disaster, hard lap.
Gap to P15 was a 10th. Pierre was P20.
Copy, guys. Only round one. We keep going. We keep pushing. There's a race to the tomorrow as well, so I got faith in you guys. Got faith.
I don't agree with this.
We need to go. We are just checking the track evolution and all. Okay, so we need to make sure.
The guys in front of Carlos are stopping. We are not allowed to stop normally.
Understood. We'll report that.
He's irritated, isn't he?
Okay, Yuki P11 was not a bad lap.
Yeah.
Well, that sigh tells you all you need to know. That is blink of an eye stuff, 7 thousandths of a second. Across the line, lowering the benchmark. It's a 129.1.
Well, I don't think it's enough, but it's got a decent lap.
Yeah, roger that.
Max Verstappen takes pole position number 33 in his career, and he will start Formula One in 2024 from the front of the field.
I think it was enough, Max. It was enough. Well done.
I'm so sorry, GP.
Yeah, well, I think we did very well in that qualifying to get the most out of it. So thank you to everyone. Well done.
Lando Norris, fastest of anyone in the middle sector, and he gets an improvement of lap time, but not position. He finds himself in sixth place.
And that's P7.
Yeah, imagine what it could have been, eh?
No improvement for Hülkenberg, who's in 10th position.
And our crews are great, Albert. Trust me, it'll pay off tomorrow.
A really good job getting to Q3. The Q2 lap was awesome.
And it's a good reaction time for Max Verstappen. The spinner was Lance Stroll in the background for Aston Martin. So that's Hülkenberg is cleared, and then they're going to have contact. That's what's going to happen. Hülkenberg's going to hit the back. And round he goes.
Oh, damage. The front wing is damaged.
Okay, copy that, Nico.
What happened at the start? It was straight into wheel spin.
I assume the damage is bad, yeah?
Yeah, it feels pretty severe. I think front wing is completely broken.
Lance, okay?
Yeah, got hit. Check the rear, right?
Yeah, we're checking.
Contact turn one with my front wing, left side.
Copy, we are checking.
This is Nico Hülkenberg getting back into the race, but that is a long way off the back of the pack as well.
34 seconds behind, now 33 seconds.
Jesus Christ. Oh, really, safety car. Anyways. Let's hope for that. Always.
Oh, off the road goes Logan Sargeant. And Sargeant bringing out the yellow flag. The Williams driver has gone deep.
Oh!
James Vowles, his team principal, looking on.
I just cannot get out of stop locking everywhere. My car is fully going to the right when I'm braking.
Okay, we are checking.
Like this, I cannot fight. It's just dangerous.
You are super quiet, man. A thick leather. Shout. You need to shout.
Switch is good. Switch is good.
Yeah, I feel a lot better.
It's more of the same. It's a wide moment.
Rubbering it in on the outside.
Left seat's broken.
Okay, copy. Yuki, driver swap. Driver swap.
Are you kidding me now?
So Yuki doesn't love that idea.
Yeah, I don't even need to say anything. We've wasted a whole lap.
Copy that. Waiting for instructions. I understand.
Yeah, thanks, guys. I appreciate it.
Tsunoda didn't love the team instruction, and he's not being shy in reporting it. That'll be a fun debrief.
Yeah, you better speed up, man.
Loud and clear, Yuki. Just do your best.
He's not fast. He's not fast at all.
We are looking at it.
New year, but no new winner. Max Verstappen, still the driver to beat. Max Verstappen wins the season opener. He takes the Bahrain Grand Prix.
A really, really professional drive, Max. Can't ask for more than that. Great start to the year. Nice one.
That was simply lovely. What a great race. Unbelievable balance as well. Yeah, great start to the year, guys. Really, really good. 1-2 as well, so absolutely fantastic.
GT, buddy. Tidy job.
Yeah, well done, guys. Now we're going to start the season. Well done to everyone. And let's keep it up. Long year ahead, but good start.
Good job, Carol.
Yes, good job.
We could keep up with the Red Bull today. If we start from here, we go for more. But it's a good start, good test, good preparation. Let's go for it now.
And Lance Stroll, who recovered from being hit at the first turn to take 10th.
Enjoy a nice fireworks show there on the last lap.
That was definitely for you, recovery drive. Knocked off turn one and point. Well done. That's a very strong recovery. Well done.
Apologies for turn one. That sucks real bad. But I guess the positive news is that we're in the mix and everybody else. So to take that as a positive into the season.
Yeah, come on. Way to go.
Check the flag. P14.
Yeah, whatever.
What is wrong? Sorry, I'll save it.
Helmet.